have gone 1-2. Leyland on the inside leads by about half a length over. Lindsay Grady Allen racing in second. King Kenny has now moved up to a menacing third. A break of 3 lengths back to Lady Petrus, who has been routed along, and Dalmo is now beginning to get badly tapped for toe. They have a half mile to go. As Leyland still cruising along in front, Matty Batchelor has just thrown the kitchen sink at Lexi Grady Allen. Back in second, but she's hanging on in there. King Kenny yet to make his move back in third. Lady Petrus is losing a great deal of ground back in fourth, and she normally stays on up the hill. Dalmo is tailing off the back of the field. So it's Leyland who now has a new pursuer. And that threat is King Kenny. In second, Dalmo in third.